Live from the KHOU 11 studios, it's Great Day Houston. And now, here's your host, Deborah Duncan.
Game to the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo is, of course, providing a higher education for kids. Whether they're roping and riding or putting paint to paper, there are all kinds of ways for students to win scholarships. But it doesn't happen without strong community partners like Reliant. Joining us with how the rodeo truly pays off for the leaders of tomorrow, please welcome Tom Hughes, Director of Sponsorship, Marketing, and Promotions for Reliant. Good morning.
Morning. Great to be here.
I do a lot of charity events, and I can tell you, 9 times out of 10, I look up around the room, and Reliant is there.
You know, at Reliant, getting back to the community is important to us. When you think about Texas heritage, the rodeo is a big part of the Texas heritage and what goes on here in Houston. And with this platform on education and scholarships for students, it's a great way for us at Reliant to also focus on education, to give back. And so
yeah.
We've developed a number of different programs that are focused on students and education here.
And the good thing about that is that, you know, oftentimes when we say, kids getting scholarships, we focus on it's either sports or it's academics. But there are a lot of kids in between who can get recognition.
Absolutely.
As well. Okay, we'll start out with the student recognition program, where you reward Houston kids for hard work in the classroom, and teachers and principals, counselors nominate them.
Absolutely. Students are recognized on the basis of academic achievement or overall performance improvement. And so they're nominated, as you said, by their parents, by teachers, by educators. We had over 2,100 students that were nominated this year. We selected 22 of them. We were able to take them and host them at the rodeo in a suite, so they all got to see Selena Gomez a couple weeks ago.
Yeah,
so it was great.
And outstanding citizenship is another category.
Absolutely.
There.
That's a big part of
it. But winning those suite tickets is pretty good. But the idea is that little bit of encouragement there to say somebody's watching and somebody appreciates what you do can encourage them to keep doing it.
Right, absolutely.
All right, the Power of the Art contest. Again, we say livestock show and rodeo. A lot of kids are raising animals, but there's another component for kids who aren't raising the animals, and those are those art contests.
Right. The Power of Art program is designed for kindergarten through eighth grade students here in the Houston area. It's a great way for you, your viewers, to actually get involved, because the students produce artwork, either rodeo-related or Texas-themed artwork. We've selected 26 of them. They're on display at the rodeo. You can also go online to reliant.com/POA. To view the artwork. You can vote between now and March 28th on the piece of art that you think is best, and we're going to select two winners. And those two winners will receive $1,000 for art supplies for their school, $1,000 for their district, and then a Reliant goodie bag full of all sorts of good stuff.
Wow. Okay. The other thing is you've gotten a lot of the media involved. We did Rodeo Roundup the other day, where we made basically fools of ourselves as part of the media, but we did it for charity, so that was okay. So this was a lot of fun here. And basically, tell us how this worked.
So we have TV and radio personalities throughout the Houston area that come and compete. They compete, as you can see, in some fun, entertaining games, whether it's running around, riding tricycles. Here they're doing a dance-off. And we were so grateful to have you as our host this year. I know you participated in the past.
It was a lot of fun. Yeah, being in the MC section was like really fun, because I could watch everybody do their stuff. But a great event there. And again, if you won for your charity.
Well, ultimately, everybody's a winner, because we made a donation to everybody's charity. But we had the Ronald McDonald House of Houston was our big winner. We donated $5,000 to them. We had the Andrew Pepper Foundation, which was our hard luck winner, where fans went on social media, on Facebook page, and voted, and they received $2,500.
Yeah. So. And thank you, by the way, very much for that. Thank you. The other thing at the rodeo, okay, how many times has this happened to you, okay? So, like, you run out of juice right when your friend's telling you where she's supposed to meet you, right? You're like, you can't charge your phone, but, oh, yes, you can.
You can, because, you're out there for hours at a time. Your battery's going to run low. We have, from our parent company, NRG, we've provided portable power stations that are outside on site. There's 26 of them. You can stop by one of those portable power units and pick up a battery, check it out, use it for the day, keep your battery charged, stay connected. Turn it back in at the end of the day, and it's a great way just to stay connected while you're out there.
Well, and my husband had to get connected, so thank you very much. He's on the Breeders' Greeters, so they're out there, you know, for long stretches.
Absolutely.
Of time, as you mentioned. We want to end up with the Rodeo Lasso Plan. We know that there's all different types of plans that we can work to our benefit in terms of our power source.
Right.
So Rodeo Lasso Plan involves what?
Well, at Reliant, we like to provide our customers with choices, and we have a couple of different rodeo-related plans. One is where we'll give back $50 to the Rodeo's Educational Foundation for everybody who signs up. Last year, we gave $25,000 to the Rodeo Educational Fund.
Yeah.
And then this year we have our Rodeo Boots Plan, where you can sign up for a competitive 12-month plan and get a free pair of Justin boots that are...
Oh, that's nice.
Absolutely.
Yeah, okay. And also on your website, you have all kinds of tips on how to manage your own power.
Right.
And with summer coming up, that's so important.
It's important, right?
Yeah.
You need to be able to conserve energy as well as it. So just go to Reliant.com and check it all out.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
For more on Reliant's involvement in the community, you can also go to Reliant.com. All right, it never fails. You really need to use your phone, and whoops, you're running out of juice, and you're not at the rodeo where there's a charging station, so you don't need to find an outlet for your battery. Instead, the juice you need is right inside this purse. We'll show you that gadget when we come back.